launch our party. Before we come to the Bengaluru NavaNirmana Party in English, the words B and N read the same in English and in Kannada. For people who can read Kannada, this is B, this is Na, Bengaluru NavaNirmana Paksha. Our social media and digital assets are also open for everybody to come in. Our website is ready, NammaBNP.org. People can reach out to us on the numbers. Those are available on our website. We have launched our Facebook page, Twitter page, Instagram page. In all this, our identifier, our tag is NammaBNP. Namma Bengaluru NavaNirmana Paksha or Namma Bengaluru NavaNirmana Party. It's an easy tag for everybody to understand. So these are the assets that we have online. We request everybody to go and check this out, start following us, and be part of our mailing list and communication group, and encourage others to come on board as well. Lot of us have been asking, who is the face of the party? People have been telling us that it's important to have one face for the party. Without that face, it's going to be difficult to build out our campaigns. It's going to be difficult to become a political party which can be successful. So we thought long and hard, we deliberated. We have identified a face for the party. Asanti, can I invite you to unveil the face of the party now?
Oh yeah, yeah. I think Nanu Helodikinta Shrikant Illi Belekinta, there have been people who have come to this and there are people who have joined us during the program. You should be the one guessing who is the face of this party. Illi Vargo Chinna Hagene preamble charter. Yahu, Yava Gumpu, Yenu, Yella Odu details in a Shrikant Kotidare. Does anybody really want to stand up and say who is the face of the party? Finally. Sir, Sarpa Nitkudi, please. Yeah, Nima Hesru?
Ramapriya.
Ramapriya. So Ramapriya Avaru is certainly the face of the party. Allelo Hinde Ubru Kayetidru. Sir, Nima, face of the party? Yellow. Alla na face avaru face of the party andru new Facebook picture putti unveil maadibittiri anusute. So I think it's time for you to actually unveil and reveal to those who have joined lately, particularly who will be the face of the party. Yellarannu pratinidhisi, representative of every Bengaluru citizen, this is the face of the party, ladies and gentlemen. And with that, we actually move towards the actual launch of the party, the Paksha, Bengaluru Nava Nirmana Paksha. Idealism. But then again, activists, people who are concerned, are idealists, and there is nothing illegit about that. It is time for me to invite four people, illi deepavanna belagisuvanta samaya, representative ellarannu pratinidhisi anta helid mele, I am sure you agree with me that the four people who will light the lamp today will come from different sections. May I first find out who voted for the, how many of you voted the very first time in this Lok Sabha elections? First time voters. First time voter. I think the lady at the end, the one who raised your hand. Yeah, can you please come to the stage to be part of the lamp lighting group? After 2000, do we have anybody who is born after 2000? There's one hand that I can see at the end. Come, come. I think you should be the one. The girl. There is also one now. Putani, Batani there. Can you please get the little baby along, please? We want future Nagarikaru and future party members of BNP. The lady who said she voted for the first time. Yes. Can you all come on stage? be from the trans people community? Are there those who are representing here? Are there those who work for animal rights? Yaru in the activism of animals, do we have more people here? Can we have a show of hands? Yes, a lady here. Yeah. Please join us, ma'am. Isn't it such a welcome sign that usually traditionally yaru underrepresent aktaro? Ili sulpa overrepresentation agide. And that is not a problem at all. I invite you. And yaru tanna ondu face you said is the face of the party, may we have you, sir. Neevu. After all, the face of the party has to be the hand that lights the lamp. Young, energetic. Yes, may we have the lamp lighting. Your names and what you do.
I'm Purnima Dharmacharya. What I do is I work with an organization.
What's the name of the organization?
Let's live together.
So Purnima Aru.
Let's live together is so apt for this launch.
Yes, now may we know your name?
I'm Pranati Sanjay and I'm a student.
You're a student? What brings you, usually, you know, they say younger people stay away from anything to do with, particularly political or anything to do with citizen groups, activism, but you seem to be different, Pranati. Did someone tell you about this? How did you hear about this program?
My dad said that I should come here, so I...
Where is the dad? Oh, great! So you managed to inspire the next generation? Yeah, yes. And what about you, ma'am? Okay, Swapna, welcome, and of course it's great for you to have done the honors. How about you, sir?
I'm working for BAF. I'm just present the Aram Nagar BAF and then present in BAF. Become the inspiration.
So, Iga Munde Chunavane Adaga, you will stand for elections?
No, I don't have that idea, but I work for the party.
A true party worker. Thank you so much. May I request you to take your seat.